So one tip I have is whenever I am looking at hats, I go to the bottom rack where stuff is put down, because my thought is people might have forgotten about it or they're hiding it. Here we go. This looks like a 1970s California Angels baseball hat. Let's see on the side, it's got some staining, but it's got the original tag. I can clean this up pretty well, and I think I'll get a good buck for it. This is a huge, huge find. Very excited.